All right, not even mad about it. I mean, that was a tough game to win. As for this hand, I'm gonna keep. It's a little bit awkward like the last game in that it needs a land to operate. Definitely needs a green land, but we can get Jushi down off of two, and then any third land turns everything on. So seems fine to me. Last game was terrifying, though. I have nightmares about that. Okay, we draw a land that is not a forest, but still pretty good because it can cast either Worn Power Stone or let us dig for Jushi until our hand fills up. So, Jushi was not the best last game, but should be good this game as we're actually going to have the time to use him. Jushi on the play. It can be pretty spicy. See what the opponent has going on. Magma Jet is brutal because now we don't have any manas. And I'm not really sure what we're gonna do. But or now we don't have any cards, any card draw. But I mean the opponent has no pressure, so I'm probably just be fine. Still needing to draw a green land in order to operate. But a green land will turn on Nature's Lore and then Heartbeat, and then G-Wave. So, single green land could open everything up. Heartbeat into G-Wave, the way that would work is E-Witness hits Time Spiral. We hit lands off G-Wave, we Time Spiral, and then we win, ideally. That's definitely the game plan. Okay, there's a Wall of Roots, but nothing else going on. There's a Regrowth, still short on the green mana. Didn't miss a land drop at least. Yeah, single green will just win the game. We can cast Lore and Heartbeat in the same turn. Hope to not die. Untap, G-Wave for the win. So all we need to do is manage that the turn before. Two turns before we're gonna die, and as of right now, we have plenty of time for Solemn Simulacrum. Opponent is actually pretty rampy. Rampy Naya with the Sun Titans, the Xanagos, the Domri. It's a pretty nice deck. I like it. Bossk, okay. Forest would be nice. Wall of Blossoms, okay. Well, I mean, this could have happened last game and it didn't. And instead, it's happening this game. Should have won the last game, obviously, based on the cards we drew. Aren't necessarily going to lose this game, but we're falling way behind. Looks like a Sun Titan might be coming down. Even worse. Elspeth. Okay, even worse. All right, we have this draw or maybe the next draw. Volcanic, it's so tilting. Jesus. We're gonna need to cut that out right at the 14-minute mark. Okay. Don't know why that's the picture. Back to the action, which is just getting smacked around. I plow under. All right, so we lost. Yeah, definitely pretty unsatisfying match to punt like that and then the first game and then have a non-game here, but whatever. I mean, it's not that big a deal losing, especially when we have a Swiss draft. So we're gonna have a third round right after this, so don't go anywhere unless you really have to go somewhere. And let's get to it.